It seems like Nine is in more trouble.
Ah, you made it. Eighth, can you do us a favor and get the third for us? He's about to get shot by the Master. Again.
But my TARDIS, it's still on Gallifrey.
Oh, just use Six's one.
Oh no, open the door. That is my TARDIS.
Are we having a pie or something?
Oh, no party, my dear boy. We are in great danger. I do not tolerate being mocked.
What are you gonna do? Puke rainbows over me?
Stop it.
Wrong TARDIS.
It's getting purple. Who are you?
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. I've got the wrong TARDIS again.
Doctor?
No, not him.
Can you please behave? We only have to wait for three more incarnations.
We've landed. I'll get the fifth.
What are we actually doing?
Escaping death.
Oh, everyone's here. Anyone care for a jelly baby?
Did someone say jelly babies?
Now you've got my attention.
Okay. We only need the seventh incarnation now and we're safe for a while.
Will you then explain what is going on?
Seven's good at talking.
Okay, who took the red jelly baby?
Oh dear.
Do you know who the Zodin is?
The doctor just told us she was an enemy of his. He locked her up in there during a war that they fought in.
The doctor never mentioned a war.
Welcome to the doctor's private universe.
You mean I have to share a universe with Mr. Clowncut?
Sassy old Nine.
Okay, everyone, listen up. This is our situation.
The terrible Zodin has somehow escaped from her prison.
She is using a special TARDIS.
The first TARDIS ever created.
To try and kill our previous incarnation so that we would never have existed.
Am I even allowed to finish my own sentences?
When we speak, it's cooler.
This TARDIS is one of the most powerful ships in the universe.
How she got it is a mystery, but we do know how that TARDIS has no physical form from the outside.
When it lands or dematerializes, a certain word is said.
Purple.
800,080 years in this prison.
Deploy Dalek in prison 800080.
Of course it's a joke. 800,080 is the color code for purple.
This universe serves as a backup. We can't be altered by external events later in the universal timeline, like the Zodin traveling back to kill us.
We are now safe for a while. 7 and 11 will try and contact the Zodin. The first 6 and me will go and fetch the future incarnations. They can then still be harmed by the Zodin.
Then, what are the rest supposed to do? What if I get bored?
Okay, you may come, but the rest need to stay here. I don't want me arguing continuously.
Hey, is it possible that I've already located the Zodin?
How?
Well, we got sent coordinates a few minutes ago.
Hold on. I know this place.
Thought you would. It's a nice setting. What a genius of you to play with the universe's timeline. I can't travel back to kill you. Of course I can try to kill you now, but you've probably got a TARDIS shield, son. Luckily, my mate's just arriving.
You don't have mates.
Of course, this is Corallus.
What was that for? That's just murder!
You know that at the beginning of your 11th incarnation, that dead fellow saved his life twice. Now, if he just waits for the universe to kick in and discover the fault...
Ah!
K9, what's up?
No!
Where did he go?
My 12th incarnation. He died. The Zodin must be killing 11. He might hold up a little longer due to the backup.
Isn't this fun? I was the Gallifrey. See ya.
Purple.
Is he okay?
He's nothing. Should have never existed at this moment. Zodin could not alter his past. She could alter other people's past. Killing people would have saved the Doctor.
But she just said she was going to Gallifrey. Who is she going to kill next?
No, she's not doing this to me. Don't worry, you won't die yet. A backup should be able to keep you alive for a few minutes.
If I can boost my signal, the others should be able to.